Archers watching the lake.
They'll see us coming. Pick us off.
Let's bring them to us.
How?
Fire the signal cannon. Lure them onto the ice. Then divide and conquer. Keep watch. I'll draw them out. Better save them until the enemy's closer. 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 That will get their attention. Better get back to Yuna. Let's get to the pagoda. We need to plan our attack carefully.
That waterfall's frozen. We could climb it and go over the back wall.
Just the warlord and his guards. Make him suffer, and they'll run.
Nekun son sahiplen negun ben. Şeyi olsa. Açış beni. Hiç bas. Bas.
Yeah!
Then Negum Ben. She yet has moved like
safe.
We thought we'd die as slaves.
They can't hurt you now.
I tried to save her.
No Mongols. Solid walls. I think we'll be safe here. Hey. Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Kotun studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone.
Jin, over here.
My lord, please help. The Mongols forced my master to craft a set of armor for Kotun Khan himself.
It's not enough for him to conquer our home. He has to steal from our people as well.
When my master finished his creation, he saw a chance to run. He fled with the armor.
Where did he take it?
He hid two pieces of it on different farms, far apart from each other.
And the others?
The Mongols got them.
They found your master before he hid the rest.
When he refused to tell them where to find the missing parts, they executed him.
I'll find every piece of that armor and avenge your master's death.
He'd be honored for you to wear the armor, my lord. Bring the pieces back to me, and I'll be sure they fit you properly.
You for letting through. Hey, Arvo.
Legium Harsinta.
Let's go.
넌 내게 못했어. 약속돼. 지금 하루.
좋아지면쇼.
This must be part of the armor that was made for Kutankar.
Numbered. Need to strike faster. Kill another while the first bleeds.